Well, hello, YouTube world. My name is Jason. I'm the Magnetic Squatch. I'm out doing magnet fishing, and this is what we pulled up today. We went out to the Middleburg Boat Ramp in Middleburg, Florida, and the Green Cove Springs Boat Ramp in Green Cove Springs, Florida, and pulled this up. It's a little bit of a fishing net, cast net, what looks like something that would cover the lug nut of a big diesel truck or something. Got a couple catfish bells. Came out here and we caught us some Corona. Well, the Liz to Corona beer anyways. It's like a battery cable. In Middleburg, this is where we pulled this out. It's a key bob for a Kia. Been down there for a while. Out here in Green Cove, pulled these up. Still in good working condition too. We got ourselves some batteries, some nails, and even a hook out here. So eventually I'm going to have myself the equipment to film while I'm doing this, but I just wanted to show you what I pulled up while out here. Here's the view. The Green Cove Springs boat ramp. All right. I know I'm new to this, but if you like this video, hit the bell down there and subscribe if you would, please. Thanks. See you next time.